So part two of the reclaiming of old canvases includes covering up what was on the canvas before. So we're making a black background out of this with our balloon dabbing technique, and we'll let this puppy dry and we'll do something beautiful with it. Wanted you to know. Take care.